We're addressing parishioners at St. Mukasa Balikudembe Catholic Sub-Parish in Wakiso District. Prime Minister Robina Nabbanja said the government is aware of the challenges being experienced by urban dwellers in accessing PDM money. According to Nabbanja, the government is targeting 39% of Ugandans who are still outside the money economy so that no one is left behind. The Prime Minister expressed concern that some members of Parliament are not supporting development projects in their constituencies. Monsignor Lawrence Semusulu Gorobi, who represented the Archbishop of Kampala, appealed to Christians to emulate St. Mukasa Balikudembe by focusing on building the church.
Mukasa Balikudembe, yali muzira namige, na yaba Christweka sangat. Mukama abaita, mwena mwena mubera abachi.
Construction of St. Joseph Mukasa Balikudembe Catholic Church requires 3 billion shillings. The Prime Minister contributed 500 bags of cement, 10 big trucks of sand, and 10 million shillings to help kickstart the construction. In a related development, the Prime Minister met Old Is Gold group Kasangati, whom she encouraged to continue exercising to prevent non-communicable diseases. St. Joseph Mukasa Balikudembe Catholic Sub-Parish celebrated 50 years of existence. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.